Have you ever seen someone who is good at influencing others even when he does not have the position to do so, but is still able to affect the decisions or actions of others? What he is doing is effectively using the power of influence. You may also have experienced a situation when someone who does have a position of authority but struggles to get their voice heard or their ideas acted upon. This shows how difficult it is to be effective when you lack influence. For example, if your team members think that you are not credible, relevant or agreeable, you likely won't get much effort out of them. If you are in this situation, it's important to step back and decide what changes you can make to increase your personal influence. In this training session, we will explore how to increase your level of influence. As you work through it, you will learn what personal influence is and how to develop it. How you can use different sources of personal power to increase your influence, specific strategies to improve your influencing skills, so you can control the type of work you do and gain more satisfaction from your career. You can also test your knowledge by working through 3 different scenario exercises at the end of the workbook and suggesting what the people in them should be doing more to be influential. Then you can use what you have learned in your own role.